fully factorize 9x cube minus 18xy. So we have to write this equation in the terms of two multiples. So what is common in these two terms, 9x cube and 18xy? 9x is common in both the terms. So 9x into what is remaining in this equation? If we take out 9x, 9x into what is 9x cube? 9x into x square is 9x cube minus 9x into what is 18xy? 2y. Let us check again. 9x into 9x into x square is 9x cube. 9x into 2y is 18xy and minus minus. So factors of 9x cube and minus 18xy are 9x and x square minus 2y. Now let us do one more problem. Fully factorize 2a square plus 4a plus 8. So in here we have three terms, 2a square, 4a and 8. We have to see what is common in all these three terms. Here 2a square and 4a. First, these two terms have a's, a square and a, but the third term doesn't have a, so we can't take a common. Then what is common here in all these three terms? 2, 4 and 8. 2 is common in all the three terms, so we will write 2 first and 2 into the remaining equation, whatever that is there. 2 into what is 2a square? First term, 2 into a square is 2a square. Plus, as it is plus, we will write down. 2 into second term, we have to see. 2 into what is 4a? 2 into 2a is 4a. Okay, then plus as it is. 2 into what is 8? 2 into 4 is 8. So the factors of the equation 2a square plus 4a plus 8 are 2 and a square plus 2a plus 4. These two are the factors. This is the first factor and this is the second factor. Now let us factorize this equation. 3a cube minus 6a square plus 9a. Here we have again three terms. 3a cube minus 6a square plus 9a. All these terms have a's and all these terms have constants that are 3, 6 and a. So we will take common 3a because all the terms have a's here. Unlike here, here only 8 is here. But here we have 3, 9a as well. So 3a we will take common and we will write down the equation. 3a into what is 3a cube? 3a into a square is 3a cube. Minus we will write down, we will not change the symbols here. 3a into what is 6a square? 3a into 2a is 6a square. Plus 3a into what is 9a? 3a into 3 is 9a. So the factors of the equation 3a cube minus 6a square plus 9a are 3a and a square minus 2a plus 3. So these two are the factors of this equation.